your stock, this is what you want to see. See how thick and jelly that is? That means that you have done your job as stock maker. It may not look very pretty, but it tastes good. Now, if your stock doesn't look like that, just bring it to a boil and reduce it until that's about half the volume. Then try again. It'll set up right away.